I'm 39 and I'm an administrator for a drug and alcohol service. I was stuck really, just putting more and more weight on, eating more rubbish. Every time I went out, I'd vow that Monday morning I was going to start a diet because I'd be fuming with whatever I'd put on or whatever I looked I wasn't happy with. And so I was stuck in a bit of a rut, promising to make changes. My general mood was low anyway, my mental health wasn't great at that time, and just always vowing to be better. I had gestational diabetes when I was pregnant with my second child, and there's a sort of risk that you'll develop it within 10 years of having given birth to that child. So I'm sort of, he's nine nearly, so that I'm sort of on that cusp where I'm nearly there, I'm nearly out of that risk zone, and I'm thinking I'm just putting myself more at risk by being more overweight. So I did want to do something about it, I just never quite got there. It's given me structure. The classes have remained the same times, on the same days. It's given me support in that I've never counted calories before. I've done diets, I've always done the sort of Slimming World kind of thing, and it hasn't never really worked. So to count calories was a first for me. And it's opened my eyes actually to just how much you can shove in your mouth by accident. God, it's given me the skills and the ideas with the group and sharing the meal ideas and the structure to come every week. And definitely the coming into a group for my mental health wise, I couldn't exercise on my own. It was a bit too much time with my own thoughts at that time. So coming into the group and just being able to have a laugh and have some banter with people and forget anything that's gone on in the day or the week, the year or whatever that I'll carry with me, and just be able to get in. And then what I found was when I come home, that had gone, whatever I had when I walked through the door, a laugh and a banter and a workout has brought me out of that, and it really has changed. Sometimes when I go home, I'm like buzzing, I clean the house and do random jobs that I would have just vegetated on the sofa for the entire night since coming home from work beforehand. But now I'm like, the house is cleaner, definite bonus, because I've got more energy, I'm more up for doing stuff. So I've lost about 20 pounds now, I think, near enough. I've completely changed my wardrobe. I've bagged up so many clothes that are so enormous, it's not even funny. It doesn't sound like a lot, 20 pounds, but when you see it in your photos and you see it in your wardrobe and on your clothes, I can literally put my hand in between a pair of shorts that I tried on the other day from last summer, down the side of them. The difference is amazing. And I don't think you notice it on a day-to-day for yourself, which is so important to take your photos at home and as well as yours. And it's just, the difference is unbelievable. I've worn a vest, I've not worn a vest in about 10 years. I've never had the tops of my arms out, and I happily put one on and go out and do what. My fitness is loads better, loads, loads better. I couldn't even run to the end of the street. Now I've running 4 or 5 miles with friends. I've been going to the gym and I've been going on my own. As well as with my husband, you know, date days used to be a fry up somewhere in some cafe. Now they are in the gym together, so he's benefiting. It's definitely had a knock-on effect on my children. They've seen me be healthier. That's made them want to be healthier, so they've actually started taking brown bread and the sandwiches and daft stuff like that. It's only little things, but it's made a wider impact than just me. It's also affected the family. Some friends have actually gone on and started doing stuff. Got a friend who's just had a baby, she started jogging with me. So it's bigger than just you, and it's bigger than just exercise, a lot bigger than just exercise. Just to go for it, absolutely go for it. It's been worth every single penny. It's so friendly, so welcoming. It's so professional as well. And Greg and Lisa are both really professional. And it's run like clockwork, it's never late, it's never cancelled, it just rolls on like clockwork. It's just go for it. There's nothing to be nervous about. Every single person that I've come across has been friendly, everybody's in the same boat. You know, I started off with the smaller weights and doing some of the regressions, and now I'm doing the full moves and lifting heavier weights. And you can start small and get bigger. You don't need to tackle it all in one day. When you look at where you've come from to where you are now, it's unbelievable.